This is Alexander Berkman. He was an anarchist and author that lived between 1870 and 1936.